At first glance, you see this video and you see a beautiful model with some vanity mirrors right in front of her, right?
The way you're asking this question makes me now question what I'm seeing.
Well, you're gonna question what you're seeing in just a second.
I don't know what's happening, but it's cool.
It's art!
It's definitely art, Charity. In fact, artist Michael Mejia has come up with this very cool style of body painting that has a very transcendental element to it.
Now, this isn't the same artist that has done this type of thing before, right?
No, we're good.
So I'm just seeing some interesting stuff. Everyone else is seeing this, right?
He's from New York, but is currently living in Colombia. He's titling this campaign for GLAMCOR, Start Letting Go. He says he has had some experiences with some mind-altering substances.
I feel like I'm having one right now.
He does say he draws inspiration from those experiences, but also from his own personal traumas and heartaches that he's experienced throughout his life. Well, the video is gorgeous. You see this that looks like, what would this be like?
Like Ganesh.
Yes, yeah. Yes, that's exactly correct. It's stunning, it's beautiful, and he talks about how long it's taken him to develop this new style that he might seem familiar to you.
It seems familiar because it looks like those posters you had on your bedroom wall with the black light. It's like a velvet poster coming to life.
Or it's possible that you saw him on GSN's Skin Wars, that's a reality show, where artists did a lot of this really cool work. But with this video, he's sure going to be getting a lot of attention. This is perhaps my favorite of Mejia's pieces. It looks like she's petting an alligator.
Mm. Oh, wow.
This video was a trip.